Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe and be part of the family. In today's video, I'm going to be changing my kitchen counter. You know, when I first moved in, I thought it was cute, fun, but guess who's bored with it now, y'all? I am, so it's time to give it an upgrade. So I'm gonna be changing it with this. And I love this color, plain, you know, it's bright.
Hi. Subscribe to this channel for more videos. Okay, so let's get started. I have here my contact paper, which I got from Lowe's for about $6.99. And also the flat stuff that you see there, it's called the squeegees that I got from my husband's toolbox. If you don't have a squeegee, you can also get like a rewards card or gift card. Anything flat can be used to flatten the surface. Alright y'all, this is what my kitchen looks like now, and your girl is loving it. Yes, I adore my new counter. I want to thank my wonderful hubby for helping me out with this project. It was absolutely amazing and fun. Guys, let me know what you think in the comments down below, and follow me on Instagram at JacquelineTwin. If you're new, please subscribe to this channel and be part of the family. What are you waiting for? As always, I love you for watching, and keep smiling, and remember to choose faith over fear. Bye. See you in my next video.